Hello, it's Tuesday, July the 5th, 2011, and I'm Martin Smith with a daily outlook from Maxiforex. With US markets closed for Independence Day, the dollar traded almost unchanged against the majors. Crude oil remained virtually unchanged, closing at around $95 a barrel. Gold closed the gap from Friday and climbed back to $1,497 an ounce. Today, factory orders are expected at 1.1% versus minus 1.2% previously. The euro kept its gains against the greenback despite the S&P agency saying that the current voluntary rollover plan with private holders of Greek debt will lead to a default event. Holding below resistance at 145.70 turns the momentum negative for the pair. Overall, the euro dollar traded with a low 144.95 and a high of 145.77. Today, retail sales are expected at minus 0.9% versus 0.7% previously. The pound showed modest gains against the dollar. Construction PMI came out at 53.6, unchanged as expected. Sterling could gather more power against the greenback if the resistance level of 161.40 is finally breached. If not, it could fall back to around 1.6. Overall, the pound dollar traded with a low of 160.53 and a high of 161.38. Today's services PMI is expected at 53.6 versus 53.8 previously. The yen traded unchanged against the dollar after another day of struggle between the two currencies. In general, not much can be expected of this pair as it has remained in a narrow range of around 150 pips for more than a month. A breakthrough is only likely to occur if either resistance at 82.30 or support at 79.70 is breached. Otherwise, we'll continue to see a fluctuation between these two boundaries. Overall, the dollar-yen traded with a low of 80.52 and a high of 80.93. No economic data is expected today. The Canadian dollar's rally against the US dollar was halted after the pair found support at 0.9580 zones. A possible reason for this is the overbought condition of the CAD. RMPI came out minus 5.2%, worse than expected, minus 3. Overall, the dollar-CAD traded with a low of 0.9578. and a high of 0.9616. No economic data is expected today. Well, that's it from me. Be sure to visit us at maxiforex.ru.